Violence in schools and at home can have a long-term negative effect on the development of our children. Let's make sure we protect them from all kinds of violence, sexual, physical, and emotional. Let's stop the excuses and end violence against children and report abuse now.